Hi, I didn't know exactly what it is you want for highlights for the staff meeting on February 1st. I just wanted to show you what's up and running on EdPotential at the moment. Staff will be able to log into this, but we can use this for summary and highlighting if you want for NCEA results. If you take a look here, this is the dashboard of EdPotential, and this is the assessment summary for NCEA certification grade. So this is the endorsement, and we can get it for 2016 all the way to 2013, and you can see that we can get graph comparisons. So we can see that the blue is the excellence endorsement at, and this is for all grades. This is a summary. Now we can break it into level one, level two, and level three. So this is like a summary of all level one, two, and three together. So this is our percentage of E's and M's and then not endorsed. So for 2016, 58.7, 2015 was 66.3%, and so on. So I'm just showing you this because this is the kind of thing that we can do. And I don't know exactly if you want more than this for February 1st or not. The other option is that we can split by level. And so we can take this endorsement and we can show it at level one for 3 years, 4 years. They're entering the data in now as we speak. We don't have scholarship stuff and we don't have some of the other things in yet, but by the end of the week it should be there, the scholarship results and so on. So this will be the graph and the percentage comparison for 2013 to 2016. Then we can do it for level two. And we only have 3 years for level two. I'm sure that they're now putting the other data in as well as we, because this is every day it's increasing how much we have. And then we can do the level three as well. And you can see the level three for 2015, 16 is almost identical, pretty much the same actually. So this is what we can do, and I can get screenshots of this and take JPEGs of it, and you can put it in a PowerPoint, or we can show it live to staff if you want. And I don't know if there's more than this that you want. I know there's IB results, but I can get the IB results, and that's pretty quick. Summary of what we've done with IB, but if there's more than this that you need to, if you can let me know, that would be great.